turn the pages of a book. A man once wrote while reminiscing. He talked of love and his lost hope, of getting back what he was missing. He said the past remains the past and cannot ever be tomorrow. And what is lost cannot be found or be regained or even borrowed. He was a man a lot like me, but then again we're all related. We travel through life's ups and downs. Some days we're sad and some elated. So his life story, just like mine, was one long tale of love and passion. And what he learned of what had gone was that all fire must burn to ashes. What goes up keeps going up, till when at last it turns and crashes. And all I've left of all we had is this one empty heart full of ashes. But don't regret it. One thing I know, to fail to try is to be sure I'll never get it. I have no fear of losing all. I'll stay the course that holds me faithful. Keep in mind that life's a gift, and as its guest I must be grateful. So as we part, I'll say goodbye and wish you all you've ever wanted. I lay no blame, I know you tried. The flower died that we both planted. I'll carry on although you've gone, and bear my sadness till it passes. And I'll recall what I have learned is that all fire must burn to ashes. What goes up keeps going up, till when at last it turns and crashes. And all I've left of all we had is this one empty heart full of ashes. empty heart full.